Back in the game. I'm really excited tonight because this is a strange situation in which I've been coming here to Havana for 3 years now, producing these records, Havana Cultura, which have been the kind of looking at the new generation of Cuban artists. And we've had a lot of success with the project around the world, but I never thought we'd get invited here back to Havana, the route. So this is our welcome home concert kind of thing. And it's in an incredible legendary venue. And one night tonight, I got the group playing. Cacases is going to be playing piano. A bunch of people from the album, from Osdalja to Danai, Sinbad's here, Alexei, Edgardo from Doble Filo. It's a great, great group we got tonight. To be coming here, the place that Benny Moray played, and in fact, I've bought some Benny Moray tonight. I have to play a little touch. I hope people understand that. You know, it's significant, right? And apparently this is a place where, in the kind of history of dance music and dance culture, there's a lot of history here. So for me, it's a little bit like playing at the Village Vanguard in New York or, you know, somewhere special like that. So yeah, it's amazing.
Buenas noches, bonsoir, good evening. This is the very special Bienal 2012. My name is Giles Peterson, but right now we have some live music for you. Are you ready tonight? Make some noise for the Havana Cultura Band.
Lo que han puesto la bendición.